faces and kiss the lips of the one who could sing so sweet.